So Ajit, what's your reaction to England's loss against the West Indies?
Not that surprising given the form Chris Gayle was in. England as a whole, I feel, did what they could. It was a good total that they put up. They kept the other West Indies batsmen in check. But with Chris Gayle in such form, you really cannot do much against him, especially on a flat batting track which we saw in Mumbai.
England have South Africa next on Friday. Where do they go from here?
England shouldn't be too worried because South Africa don't look very settled at the moment. Maybe they can make a better use of the spinners. Adil Rashid didn't complete his quota of overs. But as a whole, they shouldn't panic too much and have faith in the batting lineup to score big runs once again, because they know the conditions now, playing in Mumbai again. So I wouldn't be too worried.